A follow-up investigation to Wednesday's crash of a Sunrise Airlines helicopter took place today. The Aviation Safety Council is looking at the chopper's mechanical systems and black box for clues, while medical examiners performed autopsies on the pilot and co-pilot. Family members of the victims suspect, however, that the old age of the aircraft is to blame.